The next one I call a shankarji bun. So the second hairstyle is again all about the placement. Placement and symmetry is all I really care about actually. Why I call this the shankarji bun is because the hair rests on top of my head, like over here on the crown chakra, and that's a placement that doesn't tug or pull. Like it really, I can leave it on like that for hours. I can go the whole day with that bun and it doesn't give me a headache. In this bun, I like to do two variations. The first one, you would have seen me do this in many of my videos. Take it through the loop and leave a little like this. Rotate it. You can make like a flower of this. Okay, just spread it. And we're gonna place two tic-tac pins over here. Secure it over here and here. And it stays like this all day, very comfortable. And you can see it doesn't like tug or pull because it's sitting here. If it was here instead of here, it would really pull. Within like 3-4 hours, it would give me a headache. So this is the first, like a flower bun. The second one, it's again very simple and easy, just like the previous one. But this time I don't make a flower of it. I just leave it hanging like so, like this small loop. The last one was a bigger loop and I just rotate it like that. This thing, I just leave it like that. I don't open it. Last time this was the thing that we opened. This was bigger and this was smaller. This time this loop is smaller and I'm just leaving it hanging like so and not opening it. That's it. This is the second one, very easy. Whatever I've rotated here, just secure this with a tic-tac and it stays all day, doesn't tug, doesn't pull. Love it. This is the second one. The third one. So in this third one, again, we make a small loop of the hair. The first one was the biggest loop. The second one was a small one. The third one, the loop is going to be even smaller. And what do I mean by the loop is even smaller? This one. Okay, this is really small and that's it. I'm leaving it there. This part of the hair, divide it into two sections like so. Okay. And just rotate. Braiding is actually quite a task for long hair. So braiding is something that my mom does. I don't braid. Too lazy for that. Secure it with a tic-tac. Make a rope of it, like so. Again, rotate it. Secure it with a tic-tac. This is the third bun I make. So all my buns are really easy and messy. You gotta make one rope first, rotate it in one direction. The second rope rotated in another direction. So that way you get like a design also. A crisscross kind of a thing. Now this is something I like to do. I like to arrange my baby hairs to give symmetry. Like you can see how from here to here, it's one line. Over here, there's a depression and again, there's one line. So I just like to have the hairline a little symmetrical. Some people also use eyeshadow powder to fill in the gaps. They did that on me once on an ad film shoot. But I feel that's a bit much, not needed. Just arrange your hairs nicely. Get all the baby hair out. Arrange. And this is the third variety of the bun.